Push.
Yes. Jesus. Come on.
Push. And you make up your mind that whether he does or she doesn't, if I have to knock people out of my way,
I'm not talking about one. Look at me now. You're still a little bit too cute for me.
You look a little bit too cute for me today. Push. Warfare. Fist clenched. Weapons ready. And to say, today I am done.
Amen.
Being a spiritual wimp. And I'm going to begin to push. But what, Pastor, the devil's not going to, the devil already don't like you. Pastor, you understand, people are not going to like me if I get here. They already don't like you. The fact is, they just talk about you behind your back instead of in your face. Such a thorn in the flesh of the adversary that when you start pushing, they'll talk about you, but now it just will be in the open. They're already messing with you. Oh, I hear you, Holy Spirit. It said now, watch this now. They're laughing at you because you're stuck. They're laughing at you because you've been in the same situation day after day, Sunday after Sunday. And if I have to get a little Pentecostal attitude and push through, I will sooner than talk about.